stage play of To Kill a Mockingbird is different from the book of To Kill a Mockingbird in that when you read the book, you are thinking about the story as if it were, you're remembering it from the past, so it's all from adult Scout's memory. And you have Harper Lee's voice narrating a lot of that story in the book, whereas when you're watching it on stage, it's live action moment to moment, so you are experiencing the events in real time along with Scout and Jem and Dill. So this story of a little girl who is thrust into this adult world of prejudice and injustice, it hits pretty close to home, and I think that it does for a lot of people. As soon as I started toting around the book with me, everywhere I would go, I would run into people on the street who would see the book, or I'd be in an airplane and the person next to me would see the book, and everyone has this moment where their chest sort of caves in. They say, "Oh, that book." And they'll talk for several minutes about this moment in the book, or that chapter, or the Halloween event, or what happened to Tom Robinson that was so unjust, or they remember all the little gifts that Scout and Jem find in the knot hole of the tree. And it's an incredibly personal moment for them, and almost all those interactions end with the person saying, "That's my book." And so I think there's something truly American about To Kill a Mockingbird, and that every American that's read the book feels like it's a personal journey just for them.